Let me tell you about a very special place. It's called the Imagisphere, and it's made up of all the creative thoughts and ideas anyone has ever had. Yes, that's right, even yours. And they all come together to make a planet we call Craftworld. Oh, it's such a peaceful and friendly place. Our story starts in the village of Loom, home to the Sackfolk, Craftworld's gentlest, most enterprising creatures. Home, in fact, to the one they call Sackboy. And he's about to have a very strange day.
Oh, I do love a warm welcome. That look of pure terror. Oh, that gives me a tingly feeling. Oh, don't tell me you don't recognize your old pal Vex. You know, bringer of nightmares, master of the uproar. Life of the party! I'm here with a very exciting opportunity. No, really, you're gonna love it. I call it the Topsy-Turva. It's going to bring fun, excitement, terror, ho-ho, the good stuff. I already have the plans. I'm just missing some materials and the jolly volunteers who can put it together. So what do you say? Ready to make history? Of course you are. Well, you're just adorable. That's why I saved you for last. You can't stop it! Craftworld will be mine!
You know what that is, don't you? It's a Dreamer Orb, jam-packed with pure creative energy straight from the Imagosphere. But you'll need more of them if you're going to make it up there. You are here to stop Vex, aren't you? Yes, yes, yes. But first, you need to know about the dark, foul energy of nightmares we call the Uproar. Vex is planning to fill the whole of Craftworld with it. For now, he's using it to block the way to the top of the mountain so no one can interrupt him. Luckily, there is one thing that can counter that nasty stuff. And you're holding it. The energy of pure wonder and creativity inside it will dispel Vex's barriers wherever you find them. So, seek out these orbs. They are the key to your journey, the key to your destiny, the key to... Well, you know, you get the idea. Next time we meet, I'll reveal great cosmic secrets. Maybe tell you a bit about myself, like my name, which is Scarlet, by the way, and more importantly, the truth about your very existence.
Zim-Zim. You wish to change clothes? Buy fabulous new outfits? Huh? Ooh la la! You have come to the right place for it. Spend collectibles to purchase stupendous styles. Then, create incredible new looks in your wardrobe, where you will find all your fantastical fashions. Mwah! Oh, and here, I give you some free collectibles just for you to spend here at Zoom Zooms! Zoom Zooms thanks you for your purchase! Oh, a great look!
Watch the minute. Thank you.
Get ready for a cornucopia of collectibles!
Quickie, quickie! It is almost time up!
Time is almost gone!
Time has run out. How about spending those collectibles at Zoom Zooms? You deserve a treat, and I deserve to be paid.
Welcome to Zoom Zoom's Feast of Fashion. We are at the top of the craft world, so pick a top outfit.
Thank you.
This is a knitted knight. Oh, don't tell me you've never heard about the knitted knights of the Imagisphere. The sworn protectors of Craftworld. Well, it's a knitted knight's duty to defend this world from threats like Vex. A vile creature born of nightmares and dread, with the power of the uproar at his command, corrupting everything it touches. Craftworld needs a new protector, a sack person of true potential. Someone like you. Well, not just you. See, the Imagisphere is a vast place. There are countless other craft worlds out there, even countless knitted knights in waiting. And you have the power to call on their help if you want it. Think of them as friends who look just like you. But all that really matters is that you stop Vex. He can't be allowed to collect all the things he needs to finish his topsy-turver. And it starts by facing him at the top of this very mountain. So you better get going.
Thank you. Thank you.
Welcome to the Knitted Knight Training Grounds, where brave sack folk can hone their world-saving skills and learn to be true heroes. Just gather the energy past knights have left behind all over Craftworld, and you'll be able to unlock new challenges. Ah, I remember doing these when I was a freshly knitted sack girl. No better way to start realizing your potential, but it's no picnic, so good luck. Great effort. Only the very best can do better than that.